got one. Jerk. Are they really not following me? How did I manage that? He had food. Don't let that furball fool you. I think we'll wait for the lights to come back on before I go further. Hey, Nico. I hear the little glorp, but I don't see a silhouette. Well, time to go. Ah, the orb room. Cool. This is the end of the level. What's wrong? He stayed at my feet the whole time you were gone.
I heard the door the moment I walked in.
Look at all those blue balls. All right, there are 60 to collect and 25 if I want out. I don't think I'm going to get this unlockable. Alright, I got to make sure these fuckers don't see me because they will shoot. Oh, that sucks. But oh, what am I doing? I should just start. Light them all up with my gun. Then it won't be as hard to spot them. Oh, I went behind the stairs. I saw her, though. Well, one up there, but she ran behind a thing. This game is stressful, but it's also incredibly beautiful. I still love the graphics. Oh, nice. Hey, anything that gets you an escape from school, I'll take it. Oh, there's a jerk right behind me. Ooh, a safe spot. I want to get over there. Yeek! Come on, strangle, strangle. It's the struggle cuddle. Saves work. Yeah, I don't think you can save when the power's out. That's evil. Funny, though. Oh, shit. Didn't expect it to go that direction. I'll go back up. Oops. Nope, I don't want to do that. Man, just finding them all. It's a bit of a challenge. Oh, I did ask on the Steam forums about Breath Edge, where to find that generator blueprint, and it turns out I missed it right at the spot where you pick up the dispenser blueprint. So it should have been right there, and I just apparently blew right by it. So, assuming we finish this up, we'll jump back into Breath Edge and try to make some progress in that one. I know there's more. Oh, that would be a piece of furniture. Okay, so this area seems to be safe. That goes up, I think. (Clears throat) Let's see what's out there by her. So I just want to decide if I can chase her down there and strangle her. I think I can. Fuck! Of course the game's gonna res her now. Okay. I should have picked up that energy. Football practice. Ah, shit. Shit. It absolutely ruins me that they get back up. It's... Oh, that was brilliant. I just taught them how to use the damned elevators. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh shit, that makes sound. I really should have seen that coming. Come on, turn around. I think if you mark them, they stay alive, or they stay marked. Looks like she doesn't turn around, which is a mistake. Stay stealthy here and start tagging with the gun. Of course they crouch. Yoink. Nice. Another save spot. Oh, right. That highlights all the balls, too.
Oh shit!
That was close. Twelve to go, and we can get out of here. They really just... Oh, wow, they did. I don't recall making any noise the last run. Weird that they would try to bait me like that. Gotcha. To the little list. Do I want to go down? Sure. Wait a minute. No, I came up. I don't want to go down. Giggity. Back on the list. Of course, there are no elevators here. Maybe I should go back. There's so many. This game needs a... Oh, I can't even reach that. Oh, yeah, we can. Grenades. We need freaking grenades. God, they've got such long patrols. It's this one right here I'm trying to dodge. So if I go down the elevator while she's walking towards it, she'll see me, obviously. Alright, there we go. Oh, hello. Cannot believe I just got away with that. Well, let's see if I've ruined everything or...
So,
the answer is no, we have not. Oh, that one's gonna wake up in here again. Where the hell? That is some bullshit. Hey, troubleshooter! Shit. Pick that up and pick that. I didn't want to have to tell her fortune, but she made me do it. Well, you know, the summons come by carrier pigeon. Sometimes they get lost, you know, they stop at Wendy's first. Ooh, a save point. And a crystal ball. Oh, crap. The saves don't work when the power's out. God damn it.
We're just gonna sit right here, then.
Oh, Christ. Fuck! That did not go how I wanted it to go. Why did I do that? Oh! You know how I just saved just now? How awesome is that? Oh, you watch some skydivers? Such people are criminally insane. Criminally. Oh, there's so many balls downstairs. I am totally in the wrong place. Paratroopers, holy shit, yeah, those are crazy. Ballsy, though. Fuck off. Come back over here. Oh, well, that works too. What? That didn't kill her? Ah, Christ. Well, this is gonna go all the way bad. You dumb motherfucker. Oh shit. Damn. That's pretty awesome. Oh, for Christ's sake. This is the part where Willfe dies. Might as well save again while I've got the chance. No fucking shit, they're actually walking away. I will never get that lucky again. Thank you.
hate you. I want you to strangle.
It's the new struggle cuddle.
Aw, what are you trying to get him to ride Turbo for?
Turbo is not a cow. I know, poor Turbo.
Ah! Jerk! Die.
Use an arch to see the orbs.
Oh, shut up, London. Yoink!
Just need 7 more.
Oh, those only come down at night. I see how that works. And I bet that's the exit, too. Computer, exit!
You need all it.
How many are there? There's 4 over there, so that's not enough. God damn it, I need 1 more. Oh, there's stuff around here. I can go this way. Hello, you worthless monkey. Die now. The hell do I get down there? Oh, there's my 7th. I can just go across there. Or 5th, rather. Get over there. Okay. That won't open? I want this to give me a bridge. Damn it. Those 4 are all I need. How do I make that go down? Oh shit, go back down. So the activator for that is on the opposite side, it's on the platform. So how in the name of hell do I get over to it? Oh, fucking hell.
God.
am now going to murder you. This is not going to end well. Willfe is becoming frustrated and making more mistakes. It might be time to stream something else if I keep getting frustrated here. Just because I enjoy killing you. Charge. I do really still enjoy strangling them, so I don't know what that says about me as a person, but, you know, it keeps me playing. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Oh, Christ's sake. I don't know why I just did that, because she's just gonna get back up. Oh, look at that. We are good. I can pretty much nail every one of them. If only I had an unlimited energy cheat. Oh, I should probably pick that up, huh? Okay, I just need to get down to the spot beneath me here. Oh, there we go. That's how to do it. It's going to take 2 bits of energy to do that. Well, let's find out.
A few more to go.
Oh yeah, we're fine now. Just fine. Maybe. Oh shit. Oh cock. Gotcha. Who else wants to play? Think we got it. Now, where is that exactly? Uh-oh. I don't know where the exit is. Shit, that's bad. That's real bad. There it is.
Sayonara, suckers.
And we are out of here. Yeah, I didn't get much of that. Yeah, if you can read that, you don't need glasses. What other fresh hell does this game have for us?
And you dozed off. 116 kilometers this time.
Boy, this isn't very well lit. The palace is definitely getting darker. ...298 kilometers to go? Good God. Means our princess is in another castle. Oh, shit. Oops. Wait, what? Pick that up. Yeah, okay, that door doesn't open. What is this thing? It's emitting smoke. Upgrade! Another throne. Oh, for fuck's sake! Huh. Well, this might be a short level. I guess they come out of all the doors. Oh, there's a tuning fork. Okay, so when I sit on the throne, a whole bunch of bitches are gonna come out. Oh, I do have that stun thing. Try that. That didn't do anything at all. Well, I am open to suggestions, guys. Otherwise, I'm kind of stuck. Guess I could shoot my way through. Try that. Wiped out my stamina. That's some bullshit. Really? It's resetting now? Okay. Oh shit, that was retarded. Why did I do this? Well, I don't know how to beat that, so. Guess we're gonna switch back to Breath Edge. So I just have no inkling how to solve that.